Black man. What is that, a seal? It's me, a seal of approval. Fucking raped. ¿Estás tomando foto o recordando? What do you want to do? Oh my god, Squidward were tentacles. Oh, they're changing color.
Whoa. I think this is the face of the lion.
Whoa, whoa. You think this is where mankind evolved?
I don't know. I want to see these small ones, though. These are the ones that could sting you over there.
Why?
What are you doing?
Taking a picture.
Dude, I know he is. I can see the damn flag.
Y'all look like a married couple and I'm like holding the spouse.
Oh my god. Because I remember this film. This funny how you try to scoop me. You taste like bigger than mine.
Stop with this inappropriate behavior, sir. I will report you. We going now? Where are we going? Oh my god!
What?
These killed my father! What the fuck, Jordan?
Oh, no, I've had it on his back.
Oh,
damn.
Nigga, I'm not gonna break the glass. Why not?
Those starfish are a lot bigger than I expected.
Oh, you thought they were Patrick size?
I thought they were smaller, like, you know, smaller. If they were Patrick size, they'd be fucking gigantic.
I dare you take a flash.
There's literally like somebody moving up right here.
I'm not looking at the video. Fuck right.
Patricio, ¿cómo estás? Hey, Carlos.
Hey.
Did you know Patrick in French is Carlos? What? Damn, it's dirty like my asshole.
What is that?
This is where you find the Xanthrios.
Oh, it's
the seal. I see the seal right there. Is that Nemo?
Did you name your fish Vegito?
Yeah. I named him Faggot too. I would also name their middle name the N-word. They give my seal of approval. No, you, faggot. Sorry. Bro, I want to cut up these seals and eat them. You don't know you could eat seals, I think.
Why not?
Also, her dick tastes like chicken, so you want to try it? Deep fried like a nick.
Sea lion versus seal. Sea lion harbor and sea lions that harbor seals have streamlined bodies which swim in extra deep, nothing to tell them apart. Sea lions have ear flaps, swims with wings from the. Let's go!
That's how it sound like when my dick wakes up. That's how it sound like when I'm having, you know. It smells super salty in here.
Thank you.
They love to. Yay! Hey fool, this is classes.
It's the little classroom session. You can
Well, we got paid like another $100. What are you doing?
It's basically a better view.
Is that an actual ship, or you think they built a fake one? Just like throw pieces of wood. I'm superior. Hey, Carlos. Carlos, I'm superior than you by 2 points. You having fun? Are you livid? Livid like Larry? Is that all? Is that all? Is that all there is? Man, this was fun. Wow, look at the food court. Oh my god. I'm about to eat so much fish. You know what would be funny, fool? If they served fish at the food court. The fucking... That'd be funny as hell, dude. I'm betting people who are, like, animal activists, they're, like, very triggered. Like, how dare you sell fish? next to an aquarium. I'm gonna explode and call everybody the N word. Man, why you gotta? Why do you gotta do this to this man? Why you gotta? Jeez, I need more cardio in my life. Fuck out of my way, Nick. This is Sparta. This is Nigger.
Because
he's a big ass nigga. He's a big fucking ass. He's a big ass fucking fuck. I'm gonna fuck you up. Yeah, that's right. Better be scared. This is what I think about your mom. Hey, y'all. Jordan.
Jordan?
Jordan is what I think about penguins. Fuck you. Yeah,
there. There's one little motherfucker that got right behind me, and I'm going like that, and he went the other way. He was fucking with me for a day. When I stood up and I looked at him, he's just like looking around like, well, I was in the fucking door.
Wait, what happened?
The last time that cave, I sat down, and there was a penguin that liked him. He wanted to mess with me. So he got right behind me. So then when I went like that, he ran this way. And then when I went like that, he ran this way. And so I stood up, and I looked at him, and he just started looking around like, well, you know, I'm minding my own business.
Yeah, fun time.
Yeah.
Jordan, why you look so ugly?
Yeah, it's pretty nice.
Yeah, we literally just spent 20 minutes here. We literally spent 20 minutes here, and we spent $60. This is the worst experience I've ever had at Moody Gardens. Never going here again. I'm asking for a refund. You okay? Yeah. I would have let you keep going. Man, wash your attitude. Social distancing, people. Even your friends.